Welcome to the World Facts Channel, another day, another story. Blockchain technology is a distributed ledger technology that allows transactions to be recorded and verified securely and transparently. Each transaction is recorded on a block and added to the chain of blocks, creating an unalterable record of all transactions. This technology is particularly important in the financial industry, where it can help to reduce fraud and increase efficiency. One of the key benefits of blockchain technology is that it is decentralized. There is no central authority controlling the system, which means that it is more secure and less vulnerable to attack. Transactions are verified by a network of users, and the system is designed to prevent any single user from controlling the network. Another benefit of blockchain technology is that it is transparent. All transactions are recorded on the blockchain and are visible to anyone on the network. This means that it is more difficult to commit fraud or engage in illegal activities, as all transactions are recorded and can be traced back to their source. Blockchain technology has many potential applications beyond the financial industry. For example, it could be used to create a more secure and efficient supply chain by tracking goods from their source to their destination. It could also be used in the healthcare industry to store and share patient records securely and confidentially. In the real estate industry, blockchain technology could be used to create more secure and transparent property transactions. Property transactions involve a lot of paperwork and can be time-consuming and expensive. Blockchain technology could simplify the process by creating a secure and transparent record of all transactions, making it easier for buyers and sellers to transact. Blockchain technology is also important for property managers, who can use it to track the maintenance and repair of properties. This can help to reduce costs and improve efficiency, as property managers can quickly and easily identify which properties need attention. Additionally, blockchain technology can be used for voting, making the process more secure and transparent by reducing errors and ensuring that votes are properly recorded. However, blockchain technology is still in its early stages and there are some challenges that need to be addressed. One of the main challenges is scalability. As the number of transactions on the blockchain increases, so does the time it takes to process transactions and the associated costs. There are also legal and regulatory challenges that need to be addressed. Despite these challenges, blockchain technology has great potential in many industries due to its distributed, secure, and transparent nature. As the technology continues to evolve and improve, we can expect to see more widespread adoption and innovative uses of blockchain technology in the future.